There is something that we need to address in this world, and that's not only AI relevant, and that is really huge power pathologies.